flick. Instead of jumping the rope, throw it between your legs, letting go of one handle. Pull the rope back to the front. Once the rope is in front, you need to pull it back to your chest and catch the loose handle. Then start skipping again.